massive gentrification initiative transformed Jericho City's former red light district into what's now known as Gideon Plaza. Explore hundreds of galleries with brightly lit windows, buy everything you'll ever need, and enjoy miles of malls to treat yourself. And if you remember this district from the good old days, why not buy your wife a gift? This time without remorse.
They've installed scanner gates everywhere. It's like we're nothing but lab rats now. This is the end game. They always wanted a way to segregate us. Now they finally got their wish. This is going to get worse. Much worse. Soon they'll kill us off one by one. It always starts like this. I can't wait any longer. There are still some secret escape routes. I have to get out of here.
Listen, I enjoy our just... Yeah, right on cue. I'll start treating those schmucks right away. I'm not one to dole out praise, but good job out there. No, I am cynical. Curing others takes its toll. Sure.
Scientific log number 21. We haven't made a breakthrough in understanding our nanites yet. The children seem to be better conduits for nanites. Their brains are more adaptive. Earlier today, another test subject perished during prolonged environment. Testing continues.
Think about your responsibility, Athena. You know, your sacrifice could save everyone.
You don't understand. I'm not alone. You're so...
Nobody's coming for you. What are you wimps waiting for? Go! Initiate the link now!
Flame canister. Refueling flame canister. Flame canister.
I knew you'd come for me. This is where my real story begins.
I'm so sorry, Ben. I cannot move. My defense routines are all clogged up. The hackers have me right where they wanted. I'm a useless metallic vegetable. I don't know how much longer.
Come on, Professor. You're in there. Thought you'd seen the last of old Eli, huh? Guess again. Dying means nothing to me. And killing... less. You can't hide behind that flimsy door forever. Soon, Every single one of your little secrets shall be mine! You! You're the one who killed me! Guess what? I'm better than ever, traitor! Now, it's your time to die!
Studying the nano-beast's brain has opened my eyes to an inescapable truth. I always thought it was some sort of mutated animal, but I was wrong. This
beautiful
creature was created from nothing but nanites.
Better than ever,
it's the world's first nanite life. But there's something else preying on my mind. Despite its unmistakable origins, the creature shares some DNA.
I saw what you did out there. It was him, wasn't it? Brother Eli in the flesh. The Children of the Spark have been conducting nanite experiments that may eclipse even my own findings. And that's not even the worst. Athena has been consumed by the nanite swarm. With everything I've learned, we might be able to pull her out, but we're running out of time. I hate to say this, but I need you out there one more time. I'll need massive amounts of energy to get this right. The only thing powerful enough to make it happen is the goddamn spark itself. Our friend Eli had a lot of followers, you know? You'll find once. Goodbye for now.
Thank you. Haven't I seen you before? Just moved here from Port Nixon. And the world might be going to hell in a handbasket, but at least old Gideon's back where he belongs, eh?
Left you a little message just in case. Me and the boys have hit the road. There's nothing left for us now that the creatures kicked the bucket. I'd watch out for those other hunters if I were you, by the way. Those loons are a lost cause. Anyway, I'm sure we haven't seen the last of you. What's the saying again? You always meet twice in life. Oh, and don't even think we forgot about your dad. You owe us big time.
Pop, a lot about you.
If we
keep
quite
a name for yourself.
Judgment Day will come.
It's not quite my level of fame, but you're almost up there. Maybe we should team up. Both. Obviously. If you want to find out more about the amazing adventures of Iron Mouse, TM, go to the comic book store in Port Nixon. That's where I always wait for my fans. Where my fans always wait for me. Pardon me?
Of course you should know me. I'm Kyle Baxter. The Kyle Baxter. Don Hackett's Creo newsletter called me the last movie star.
Are you trying to insult my artistic integrity?
Because that's never worked. And don't try begging me for an autograph. I'm retired now. Because it's the right thing to do. The world is falling into utter chaos, and nobody's doing a damn thing except for you. I've heard the stories. All of them. And I love a good story. Everyone in Jericho is talking about you. Some call you a hero. Others think you're a mass-murdering lunatic. Heck, you're probably both. But at least you stand up to those children of the Spark. At least you do something. I admire that. It's what I... what Iron Mouse always tried to do. This town needs a symbol now.
You're on your way to the Cathedral of the Spark, aren't you? Suits me just fine.
Those crazy cultists won't even see me coming. And I mean that literally. Miscreants. Here I come, to save the night.
What the hell's going on? Did someone explode a nuke?
Oh, hello. Have we met? Nothing good about it, sadly.
This is it! The revenge of the machines!